Alright, here is a JTS-12 magazine being cut out. It's pretty dark in there because of the heavily tinted safety glass on there. We got a big bright light in there. Several large LED tubes to get it to light up enough where you can actually see what's going on in there. Otherwise, you're just looking into a black box. So, and I believe those are retainers it's making. Of course, every time it focuses on a little piece of lint that's on the lens here, it goes blurry, but